if you're going to have assets, so the probate threshold in California is currently is $184,500. So if you have assets above that amount, and you don't have a trust set up, you're going to trigger what's the process called probate, which is the court having to be involved in distributing your assets.